Maryland has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Knox until 12:45 a.m. At 11:58 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and destructive winds in excess of 75 miles an hour. This storm was located near Gamier and moving east of 30 miles an hour. Locations impacted include Mount Vernon, Danville. This is a dangerous storm. Seek shelter inside now and stay away from windows.